Now I am going to convert any kind of standard notation value, standard value into scientific notation value without any calculation and only using the scientific calculator. You can see that I am using FX82MS scientific calculator built by Casio. So for this purpose you need to change the mode of your calculator. You can see that the mode is D degree mode, and you have to right click, you have to press mode button, then again mode button, again mode button, and press 2 for scientific mode. You can see that I'm going to press 2, and here the range of data, in that means 0 to 9, how much range or how much digit or how much zero you want to display in your scientific notation, that is you have to choose. You can choose 0 to any number in 0 to 9. You can see that so I am going to choose 2. You can say that all the scientific notation value will come in 2 digit. Now you can see that in our previous calculation, the scientific notation standard value was here. This is the standard value. You can see that this is the standard value, and the standard value is 1.5 × 10⁻¹. So I am going to insert the value on five, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 0. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. This is the value, and I want to convert the standard notation into scientific notation. So then this is equal to, you can see that the answer is 1.5 × 10⁻¹. And here the answer was 1.5 × 10⁻¹. You can convert any scientific standard notation into scientific value. Again, you can convert any negative scientific notation value, any negative standard value, that is 0 point. You can see that in the previous calculation, the value was 0.00000037, and the scientific notation was 3.7 × 10⁻¹. So here I am typing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 0, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 3, 7, 3, 7, that is the value, and then I am going to press equal to. You can see that the scientific notation come up 3.7 × 10⁻¹ minus 9, and the answer was 3.7 × 10⁻¹. This is the method by which you can convert any standard notation value into scientific notation value. Now I am going to show the method by which you can convert any scientific notation value into its standard notation value. So for this purpose, firstly you have to clear the mode for the mode by pressing shift mode and press 3 to clear all the method, all the mode. And the calculator is resetted. You can see that the degree mode is come up and the scientific mode is dissolved. So the value, scientific value, for the any scientific value, that is 5 × 10⁸. So I am going to type the mantissa, that is 5 × 10, and for use power symbol, you can see the power here. This is the symbol 10⁸. This is the value, and the answer is I'm going to press is equal to, this is the answer 5000000, and here the answer was 5000000. And to do any negative number, I'm going to type 9. That is the negative number, 9.5 × 10⁷ minus 7. So I am going to type 9.5 × 10⁻⁷. This is the value, and I am going to press equal to you can see that the scientific notation, the standard value is not come up yet. The scientific notation form is come. So to fix this error, you have to do something else more. Just click on mode, and select the norm. Press 3, norm mode. You have to open norm mode to calculate or to convert any negative scientific value into its standard form. So I am going to press 3. Then you can press on to any number. I am going to press 2. So you can see that the normal mode has come up. Norm mode. So in this mode, you can convert any negative scientific value into its standard form. So the value was 9.5 into 10 to the power minus 7. I'm going to select 9.5 into 10 to the power minus 7. This was the value. You can see that this was the value. And I'm going to press this equal to. You can see that this is the normal resulted value 0.0000095. Here the same answer is displayed. Here you can see that the two answers are same, 0.0000095. So guys, in this way you can convert any kind of scientific value or any kind of standard value into its opposite version and vice versa.